It's only nine people, and they all have, it has to be nine, fantastic. Oh. One person cannot be less than the other. And it's that sense of, I think what you're feeling is it's like a competition that builds and builds, and it has to keep building to the end, that pas de deux. And on good shows, when that happens, it's really extraordinary. Yeah. But if somebody lets the troupe down, you know, it can drop so quickly. So it's a great opportunity for young dancers to dance it because they can feel that sense on stage. Yeah.